Hello everyone, and today I'll be showing you how to use what3words with Navmii. Now, Navmii is one of the most popular offline navigation apps out there, and it's very simple to use, and now you can use it with the 3-word addresses also. Now let's get to it. You have to sign in first, and once you've done that, you'll be directed to your current location, once you give the permission to the app, of course. And you click on the search box on the top of the screen. You can select what3words. Now on the search box, you can enter any 3-word address you want. In my case, I'm going to enter sooner, intention, nest, as it's a 3-word address I travel often to. And once I've done that, it gives me the distance to the 3-word address as well. Now when you click on the blue button with car on it, it gives you the recommended route to your destination. You can click on it one more time to have a turn-by-turn navigation also. Now on Navmii, you can also discover 3-word addresses as well. If you scroll around the map, go to a certain spot, all you have to do is tap and hold on the map until a menu shows up from the bottom. Now once you click on more info, and swipe down the menu that pops up, you can see the 3-word address of that spot on the bottom left of your screen. And that's it.